You've been around and played against Steven Stamkos quite a bit. You're now a teammate of his. It's a 400th career goal. What kind of a milestone is that in this league?
Minor hockey to juniors, I don't think I've ever scored 4 goals in my life. I need to do that at the highest level that you can play at. And what an amazing accomplishment. And what a pro goal scorer. Him and Ovechkin are probably the best goal scorers in this league. And he proves it then. Every single night he proves it that he's a natural goal scorer, and that's why teams, you know, lock onto him all the time. He's dangerous at all ends of the ice, and especially in the ozone. So, you know, I'm really happy for him. That's a milestone. I'm sure that was in his head for a while, and now that's over. Now he gets to chase 500, which is another milestone. So I'm really happy for him, and I can't wait until he scores 500.